During the surgery, your doctor uses a series of guides to help remove the damaged bone and prepare the femur, ensuring proper implant size and alignment. Next, your doctor will prepare the tibia using a series of guides to ensure proper implant size and alignment. The final tibia preparation is completed and a trial spacer is used to confirm knee stability. Next, your doctor prepares the patella to accept the implant,